How's it going, guys? It's Van Dyke, and today I am taking a little break from fishing. So, it's been about 2 or 3 days since I have fished, and it's good to have a break every once in a while from fishing, but I have gotten a new pet, and it's time to start a new series on taking care of, like, I'm starting an aquarium series where I'm gonna take care of fish and teach you guys how to take care of fish. But this is my first day of how to take care of fish. I've gotten the fish all set up. I got them a little, I got them last night. And so let's take a look at my fish. Here is my fish, and so the water is a bit cloudy. I do need to do a water change, and I'm also getting a heater tonight, so yeah, that's why he is going up to the top of the water. Let's just pop this open, and I know I have a little bit of a small aquarium for him, but it will have to do for now until I get paid once again, and then I'll get probably a 5-gallon aquarium, and then I'll put in some buddies with him. So now he's just chilling at the bottom, and the water is it's getting pretty cold, so I'm gonna get a heat lamp tonight. I am hoping that helps a bit, but so yeah, this is gonna be my first water change with this fish. So I am very excited to do it, and let's get you guys propped up, move fishy back. 1 second, guys. Okay, guys, so now that we are back, it's time to do the water change. So I've got myself a half of a cup, measuring cup. I'm just going to scoop out all of the disgusting grossness that my fish left behind. And first I got to empty this out, but this is the container I got him in. And I'm going to go dump the water out of this and replace it with some new water. So there we go, guys. I have dumped out the water out of the container. I'm going to use this for all the dirty water that I'm going to be pulling out of the fish tank. But first I also need to get a filter. So just dump that in there. I'm just going to be putting them in this environment while I do it. So come on, little buddy. I'm just gonna keep on scooping out water. Okay. Now he's getting a bit scared. So let's just pop this out of the plant. Okay, and we have gotten them in. Okay, guys, so we've gotten the fish in there. Just pour them in here while we do the water change. No, he's freaking out. He's not in his tank, so just scoop all the bad stuff. Okay, so we got one bad thing. Bring it over here. Okay, so we've dumped the first bad thing in the sink. Now we just gotta search for more bad stuff. Now just grab that. Okay. The water is getting a bit low, but got another. Now, guys, with the water change, do not replace it with, like, don't empty the whole entire tank out. Just empty it to about the halfway point. Just empty it to about the halfway point. There we go. Bring up plane. Okay. There we go. That will be the last water dump for this water change. Now, what we want to do is the fish is in the other tank. First, we need to bring this tank to the sink. Bring him to the sink. Guys, do not worry, I will be back. Okay, guys. Now we got our pet. Now that we've gotten our pet fish back, what I'm gonna do? Put him in here. I'm gonna put him in here. Actually, I need to put more water. Okay, guys, so once we are done here, let you guys get a view of him, put him back, get out of here, cat. Now, once he is in his container, next you want to get warm water in the tank. As I said, I'm going to be getting a heater later today. But for now, I have to heat the water manually, so let's go do that. I'm actually just going to empty out all the old water and put it with the new. Okay, guys. So now that you got your water from your fish tank, now what you want to do is purify your water. Okay. Now what you want to do is cure your water with some of this stuff. Only put about up to the cap. So boom. Now you wanna pour in. Okay, there we go. One capful of this stuff. Okay, now just set that aside. Now, stir. Now, leave for about 5 minutes. After the 5 minutes is up, you can put your fish back in. So I'm just going to skip ahead to right then. Okay, guys, so now that the fish tank is all cured up, you want to get your fish out of his spot that he is in. Now I'm just going to go over to the sink and do that once again. Okay, guys, now that I got my fish in his little cup here, and now we just gotta set this aside. Now you just can dump him right back into his spot. Now, your betta fish can run around freely, and so first, also, the reason I got toilet paper is so we can dry it. You don't need too much. It's just some moist water that's off the top of the fish. Now, guys, you do not have to put hot water in the tank. Keep that in mind. I would recommend it. You don't have to put it in first, except you can, like, let it heat up with your heater if you're a bit lazy. And if it's on cold or whatever. And now, now just clip the lid back into place. Now your betta fish can roam around freely without having to worry about any problems. And by the way, guys, this is the food I use for my betta fish. Keep in mind, guys, probably in the next couple weeks, I'm going to get a couple more betta fish. Maybe even a 5 gallon tank with a couple betta fish in it. This is going to be pretty cool. And I will see you guys in the next betta fish update, which will be actually tonight. I will be feeding my betta. So, see you guys then, and have a great day.